look for this delicious awesome fatte. Have you ever tried the Lebanese fatte? I will make for you simple fatte with hummus. You will love it. You know those places that sell full hummus, balila? Have you ever tried these places before? If you haven't, so stay with me to make with you a great Lebanese fatte. 1 cup of boiled chickpeas, okay? Make sure the chickpeas is boiled very well, is tender and soft. You can also use canned boiled chickpeas. I'm going to heat it. I will put it in this casserole and I will add some water, okay? So all I want here that the hummus get hot, okay? In this time, I'm going to start with the yogurt mixture. First, I have 2 cloves of garlic, little bit of salt. I'm going to smash them well. I will put the smashed garlic in a bowl. And then I have here 1/2 cup of tahini. Tahini is a sesame paste. If you want homemade recipe for tahini, you can find it below the video on the link. 1 cup of plain yogurt, okay? I will add some salt, lemon juice, and mix it together. You see the consistency? Like that. So before I serve it, I will remove the hummus on the side and keep it in hot water. Oil on the heat. I have here Lebanese bread, okay? I will just fry it because I want it crunchy. This way is very delicious. This way works for fattoush also. I'm going to fry it like that. Make sure don't over fry it, okay? Don't burn it. Okay, that's good. So what I'm going to do now, I have a pan. I will add good quantity of butter and some cashew. You can use pine, you can use almonds. I'm using cashew here. I will fry the cashew with this butter. Strain the chickpeas and add it on the bottom. And then do one thing, okay? Before you add all the quantity, just smash some of this chickpeas and then add the rest. Add a yogurt mix. Add some bread. And some yogurt on top. And now add the hot cashew with the butter, or you can use even, you can use ghee. And that's it. Delicious, easy, simple, incredible Lebanese fatte. Let's taste it. Look for this delicious awesome fatte. Unbelievable. Delicious. The texture, the consistency of the yogurt mixture, the crunchy bread. Don't put the bread so much down. Just keep it on top to keep it crunchy. Delicious, soft hummus, cashew butter, very, very nice flavors. Try this recipe and don't forget to subscribe, share and like, and see you next time.